ingredients from 7-Eleven. Will the boys be able to tell the difference? Let's find out. Starting with $100 gourmet breakfast. Here we got gold flakes across the top of the pancakes. This looks like a strong, healthy breakfast. Without further ado, let's go to 7-Eleven, find some ingredients, and make something better than this. The boys will never be able to tell. Let's go. The three things we need for cooking breakfast is eggs, bacon, and waffles. So first, some Eggo homemade waffles. Who doesn't like some of these? And since there's no eggs here, we're gonna grab this breakfast croissant, take the egg out, and add it to our breakfast. Genius. And obviously, we need more bacon. Let's do this.
Bacon.
It's time for Chef Derek to make the first food. It better be good, because I'm hungry.
You think he has what it takes to cook with 7-Eleven ingredients?
All right, we're back with our ingredients. Time to make this way better than any gourmet meal could ever be. First, start with some Eggos. We're gonna make four waffles. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Next thing, take our beef jerky bacon. It's the best thing they had at 7-Eleven. Gotta work what you gotta work with, okay? Yo!
Bacon, bacon, bacon.
Yummy!
Make sure it's extra good, because I am hungry.
I've been eating 2x4s.
Gonna heat up the bacon, boom.
When you have rheumatoid arthritis, the smallest things can feel like the biggest obstacles, but Xeljanz may help. Xeljanz is for adults with moderate to severe rheumatoid arthritis. Xeljanz is a pill, not an injection. So when you've taken a TNF blocker like Humira and it did not work well, know there are other treatment options like Xeljanz.
This is the Lego house and we're about to see if it survives an earthquake.
Many stages we'll be putting our Lego builds through in this video, like a Lego boat versus a tsunami, Lego cars versus a racetrack, a Lego plane with an actual jet engine attached to it, and many more. These are all the stages I'll be challenging Cam to, and if your Lego build survives, you get a point. And the one with the least amount of points by the end of the video will be crowned the worst Lego builder of the boys. Who's gonna come out on top? We'll have to find out. Let's go.
It's time to build Legos! Yeah! First stop, we'll be building Lego cars, and then we'll put them to the test on an extreme racetrack, and the fastest car gets a point.
You're going down!
You're going down!
You're going down!
All right, let's start building!
Not so fast!
What?
We'll have to spin the Wheel of Doom to see how many bricks we get to build with.
Okay.
I'll go first.
All right!
Please give me a big number.
I hope you get zero.
Come on! 80!
80!
I'll take it!
I'm gonna get a higher number, because I want to build a better car than you.
Go ahead!
Alright, allow me! That's gonna be a good one.
You're gonna get 10.
No, I'm not.
90! Hot! I get to build my Lego car with 80 bricks, and Cam gets to build his Lego car with 90 bricks.
Oh yeah!
Let's start building!
Yeah.
First up, I need four wheels, because a car needs four wheels to go fast.
What? I thought cars only have three wheels.
You know what? That's a good idea. You should do it.
Really?
Okay.
Man, I'm gonna make my car with three wheels!
Good luck.
I'm watching. You better not use more than 90.
You better not use more than 80.
I'm not!
I got my eyes on you!
Alright, you know what?
The Lego man has his eyes on you.
Watching me, bro?
What? That's a Lego man! You can't
hurry up! Woo! See that wheel, Cam?
About as big as your brain.
You know what? This, actually.
No, that's too big.
This is the size of your brain.
That's not true. Listen, Cam, we're taking these cars on a very extreme racetrack. So you better make it good.
Pooh.
Give me back my wheel!
That's a Lego spider.
It's a spider!
I love this.
Bro, chill. They're just Legos.
They're not just Legos, okay? They're highly sophisticated interlocking brick system. Highly sophisticated.
What?
I'm gonna make mine a Bugatti.
A Bugatti.
It's gonna look like a Bugatti. Don't worry.
That does not look like a car.
It's gonna look like a car.
Oh, yo. I've never seen this type of piece before. I'm gonna put it in the back.
Yo.
Your car does not have an exhaust system, does it?
Dude, that's huge.
That's kind of sick.
Oh, it's coming together so good.
Oh. A windshield!
Dude, I'm winning this.
Hey, make sure you're not using more than 80 pieces, okay? I'm watching you.
I'm almost done.
Look at that.
Look at mine.
What is that?
It's like a pile of poop.
Don't be fooled by Cam's Lego. It's not gonna be fast.
Okay, time's almost up.
I'm going.
Look at this. I'm putting the driver in my car right here.
I got the Batman logo on mine.
I'm Batman. My car's Batman Mobile.
This little guy driving my car is taking me to the win.
3, 2, 1.
Ah! Done.
Stop building.
Done.
I'm done. Dude, what is that? It looks like a freaking rainbow just threw up on your car.
I think it's beautiful.
Okay, but none of that matters. It only matters if it's fast. This is what I call the Fast-O-Matic. That's gonna be Ben's car-O-Matic. It's gonna be fast.
All right, so both our cars are done being built. It's time we go to the racetrack, put them to the test, see which one crosses the finish line first.
It's gonna be mine.
No, it's not. To the racetrack! We're here at the Extreme Racetrack!
Yeah!
We are starting all the way up there, dropping our cars down, and then we'll go all the way to the finish line right here. Do you think you have what it takes to win?
Oh yeah, dude. Do you see this thing? It's a Batmobile.
Mine looks like a fire truck.
Kinda does look like a fire truck.
Well, there's only one thing left to do, and that's to go all the way up there and drop the cars down and see which one gets to the finish line first. To the top! Woo! We're here at the top with our cars.
Oh yeah.
I am the better Lego builder, and I'm gonna prove it right now. Let's find out. All right, the cars are going in.
Oh gosh.
I'm nervous.
Me too.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
In 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh no!
No!
They both broke!
Both cars exploded!
Go! Oh no!
No!
Go!
If a piece of anyone's car made it across the finish line, they win.
Dude, we gotta go check.
To watch the footage and see what happened because that was not what I expected.
No, they both exploded.
Well, there is a winner. We don't know who it is. Let's go find out.
Oh god. Why?
Oh, no!
My car!
My Batmobile! Let's watch the footage. See who won.
Dude, our car disintegrated.
They both broke, but there will be a winner. Let's find out. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh.
Oh! Did you see my piece? It flew first. It flew past the finish line first.
Dude.
That counts.
That's gotta count.
And how did your Lego guy stay on?
It's because I built my car better than yours.
Cam gets the first point, but I'll be back in the next round.
Yeah, okay. Good luck, bud.
Let's keep building.
My Batmobile.
I'll take a souvenir.
The next Lego we'll be building is a boat.
I like boats.
We'll be putting them to the test in a giant pool with a bunch of waves. And if your boat survives, you get a point.
Yeah!
All right, let's find out how many pieces we get to build with. You go first.
Okay.
Spin the wheel.
Oh, sorry.
3, 2, 1. I hope you get a small number.
No.
Give me a big number.
You just have to throw Legos at me.
I'm giving it good luck.
70.
That's not that big.
You're probably going to get 10.
I'm going to get a bigger number.
Yeah, okay.
Let's find out.
Give him a bad one.
120.
Woo!
Loser.
Dude, you can't even spell loser.
Doesn't matter. Time starts now. Let's start building.
All right.
This is the base of my boat. I have 120 pieces. I'm just going to go crazy.
Hey, you want to use this piece?
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
So kind.
There's holes in that piece, so you're going to sink.
I don't want that piece then.
I almost tricked you. Hey, what's that over there? You see that?
What? You can have it. I don't need it. I'm gonna win.
I'll take it then.
I need to make this water tight because if we're putting it in a pool with giant waves, I can't have any water going in.
I'm gonna put a cannon on mine and it's gonna sink yours.
Good luck.
You see another piece that looks like this?
Oh, that works. Thank you.
Why are you helping him? Whose team are you on?
He's on my team.
Hey. Only I can do that to him.
What did I do? What did I do?
How you doing over there, Ben?
Great.
You sure?
See my boat.
Dude, it looks like a canoe.
I think it looks more like the Titanic.
You know the Titanic sank, right?
Well, this one's not gonna sink.
Okay.
Hurry up, let's keep building.
I'm going.
Yeah.
It's a yacht. It's a cruise ship. I would buy this boat.
Didn't you say it was like the Titanic?
No, it's a cruise ship.
All right.
That's a spaceship.
Kind of looks like a spaceship, but it's a boat.
I'm watching you. Don't use more than 70 pieces.
I'm not gonna use more than 70 pieces. Why are you guys so close to me?
Hey, guys. I got a little pirate deck. It's a double decker now.
My boat has a flag on top.
Kind of lame.
Bro,
this is a freaking cruise ship, bro.
Okay, look at that. It's got a flag to go extra fast.
Three. No, I got that.
Okay, I'm done.
I guess I'm done.
Stop building.
Holy. Whoa. What is that?
Ooh, it's a boat, and I have a captain who's literally steering the ship to victory.
Well, I made a speedboat.
My boat is done, and Cam's boat is done. So to the pool. Let's test these things.
Do
we have boats? It's gonna be the ocean with all these waves I'm about to put on it.
On yours though, don't put any waves on mine.
You know what?